people always use money, but people rarely wonder how money is created. Well, that is what we are going to be talking about today. The U.S. Department of Treasury is in charge of the production of money. It oversees two branches that produce the money. The U.S. Mint makes coins, while the U.S. Bureau of Engraving and Printing makes paper money or dollar bills. The U.S. Department of Treasury hires designers who create sketches and models of paper money and coins. Every single dollar bill is made of a special piece of paper made of 75% cotton and 25% linen, created for more durability. Bills over $1 have red and blue strands woven in for security purposes. Dollar bills do not have this feature. The image of a dollar bill is engraved onto giant steel plates. These sheets of soft steel are then curved slightly and bolted onto a printing cylinder. Ink is added and then wiped off, leaving only ink in the engraved recessed areas of the plate. Around 3 tons of special ink are used a day. Sheets of bills also pass through a state-of-the-art computer scanning process that also checks for inconsistencies. $1 bills are checked by a machine known as NotaSav. Higher bills are checked by a different program as they include more security features. The approved sheets are then stacked in piles of 100 and are cut and separated into individual bills. That is how money is created. Please like, subscribe, and ring the bell.